Hey again, folks. This time we're at the Kelpies. If you walk around the bottom of these kelpies here, where these lights are shining, there's all wee miniature fish in there. This is kind of what it looks like. It's lit up all the way around the bottom of it, for those who haven't been here. See them all moving about. I think they've been put there on purpose, really, just to attract people around to the bottom of them. This is the canal system here. This is part of the Forth and Clyde as well. Come from over here. So this lock, and then you go out here. Excuse me. Just sneeze in there. And then the canal system goes either right or left. This is what the Kelpies look like from behind. So if you're passing through Scotland at any time, this is worth coming having a look at. It's all free of charge. Parking's free too. So that's it from here, folks, and I'll see you in the next video.